The Tog isn't tanky in the traditional sense, which I know makes no sense. How can a tank not be tanky like my buddy Chowderhead that is allergic to water, even though he's made of water?
You know Chowderhead, he's allergic to water. Dumbass was a fisher for 8 years.
He's allergic to water? How? He is water.
His body is always in constant pain.
Damn, that's just pretty hydrophobic of you. Why would you say that?